Hello, folks. Welcome back to Fallout 4 with your host, Rongo the Bold. So, I opted to put this on hold for a little bit. I realized that's not where the signal was coming from anyway. So, I'm going to come back to that. I'm going to follow this distress beacon. Hello, dogs. Oh, dinners. Combat armor. Ooja, ooja. Okay, got all this dinner. Might as well eat some of it. Aid. Oh, no, we're going the wrong way. Oh, there's a radio tower right there. Nope, that's not a radio tower. Whoa, 72. What you got, boy? 87. Would you bring me? Thank you. That's really sweet of you. Okay, so we found the team.
It's fused solid.
That's probably not good.
This one too. Wow. What happened here?
Okay, let's check out the miscellaneous. I will go back to MedTech, don't worry. That wasn't Astlin. Darn it, what did I just pick up? Scribe Ferris. Alright, who the frick is this guy again? Varham. Okay, let's look for Varham. Oh, that was. But he didn't have a... There was no, thingy for him. No, tape?
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Varham, report.
Cool. All right, let's just check. Not report back to him right now.
Sweet.
Yeah, let's loot this place up a little bit. guess I'll check this area out a little bit more. So that's my recruitment beacon. We'll scan the area around this med tech area for a few minutes. Let's check this bus. All these dog balls. Who brought that on themselves?
Come on, girl.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm trying to think. What else we can do here? The medtech place is... We have these buildings right in front of it. Let's go check this little... How big is this little town? Oh, we don't know. Let's check this... Let's just go through this town. Why as well? We're here. Sorry, I got been a little. My watch. What are you doing? Where? Who are you growling at, boy? Anyway, sorry, I was just a little distracted for a few moments there. And back, heads in the game. Malden Middle School. Where are you? Slocum Joe's corporate headquarters. Coffee for days. Fast. And dead. Ooh, power armor. Is there a base location?
Terminating any hostile life form.
I'm not hostile. Honest. Honest engine. Uh, let's see. Games, board games, and stuff. Ah, come on. Ooh, Eddie Winter holotape. It's number two, though. I don't want number two yet. Okay, hang on. Let me hopefully not get stuck. Okay. Yay, we didn't get stuck. F5 that puppy. Alright, so there's evidence locker somewhere. Where? Sweet roll! Okay, so was there a down anywhere? I didn't see it. Location going down anywhere. This is a small building, so where is the... Was there a... Come on. Up! Nope. Okay, screw it. We out. So nothing there. Ha! Got him. He nuked himself. Yeah, like someone pointed out to me, you can shoot them and you can get lucky and hit the... Or you can actually aim for the mine itself and set them off. Okay, but I don't want to go in there yet. I'm kind of hoping to be able to find... Malden. All right. Let's go ahead and scan. Is that the armor spot again? Yep, okay, that's the armor. Okay, let's go ahead into the medical area here. From what I've determined, I did a little bit of Googling on the password, and it appears that it's probably a companion quest from MacReady. So I might have to actually put up with him for a while more. Evidently he's got some passwords. You can make him like you.
What's that?
Where are you, buddy? What the hell was that horn thing? That didn't make me happy.
someone there.
Must have been.
I'll wear your guts around my neck.
Where are you?
I can hear you. You can't hide forever.
That's not hiding.
I'm gonna splatter your brain.
Oops.
You'll never leave here alive.
Oh, I'm like, I thought it was I thought it was my dog. That's not my dog. That's a mutant thing. Yeah, what the heck, why not, right?
You humans, so stupid, so weak.
Yeah, I may be weak, buddy, but I'm gonna kill you guys. Alright, I think everything. I think everything here is good.
Stupid lady. Gonna be a good Here, human. I got a treat for you.
He's awfully confident, isn't he? Here, mutant. I've got a treat for you.
Come out, hey. Come out, wherever you are.
All right, let's hack this.
You're here.
All right, unlock that. Got the safe opened up. All right, let's
gonna find you soon, human. Kill you. Bathe in your blood.
Poor stupid mutants, they're so misunderstood. They just want to be loved. They want hugs. They want teddy bears. Maybe we should give them all teddy bears. Teddy bears.
You see me, human? This is your death!
Alright, hang on. Did I miss anything while I was rushing? Upstairs. Okay, this room. Ooh. More 5 mil ammo is always. A surgical, that stuff's got aluminum in it. Eh, could care less about him being opened up and unlocked. Okay, anything? Nothing.
Think right. I will lead you one day, give you orders, then you will
annoy.
Oh, we have that unlocked now, don't we? No, that's we have. Dang it, we've got hacking unlocked. We've got the other one unlocked. We've got
lockpick. It was nothing.
It was not nothing. It was me. Oh yeah, legendary brute dead. Oh.
Sober, and bleed.
We'll get you in a second, buddy. Give me a second.
Got it.
I'll be right with you. I saw him.
We are the future.
Oh. Awesome loot run. Food! Food! I should... sooner or later, I'll try one of these mysterious... Oh! Tell us right there. Oh, look at the rad... Oh, wow. That will take care of your rads. It gives me strength of 5. Nice. Okay. Let me get some... All right. Wow, liquid nitrogen. Whatever good it is. Cryopods or something? Okay, so that's there. We need to go back and pick up MacReady after this, and I will start being nice to him and see if we can get his get him built up. Now, am I... back? Are we done? Are we... the show is done. I have a hard time knowing when these areas are actually complete or if it's just me missing something obvious. Okay, that's the out. checked that. We've checked that. That is that. We've checked that. Ah, we got ups. I can't unlock that because I suck. And now we're back up. Adhesive, so yes, thank you. Here, back up here. So what else is there? Darn. It feels clear. What game was it that we just recently... It was Mad Max would tell you when you actually were finished with an area. I kind of missed that. Because at this point, I don't know. If I'm done or not. Meat bags. Oh, we didn't unlock that, at least.
That's it.
Well, since we don't have that master thing, we're not going to be able to get in that. How close are we to the next level? Oof, we're really close. Alright, maybe we'll come back here fairly soon and see if we can get into that locked room, and maybe that'll make this area complete. Let's exit. Now, I don't know if it'll reset or not, but if it does, meh. Just some super mutants. Alright, well, we're going to go ahead and call the episode there. I'm going to go back and pick up MacReady. He's parked here. I'll get him to like me, and hopefully what I Googled will let me know that is how to get the... evidently he knows passwords. So, whoops, you're not going to kill the settlers. All right, guys, for now, it's been Rongo the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, you know what to do. Click that like button. Leave me comments. Tell your friends, your family, and your grandma. And I've got some Brahmins. That's kind of cool. All right, guys, bye!